my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain.
Ooh la la, Cindy became like a... Well, Glenn Close in the movie The Stepford Wives.
Caribou Barbie.
We all know that the woman is an airhead.
The reason she's a U.S. Senator, the reason she's a candidate for president, the reason she may be a front runner is her husband messed her around.
Yeah.
She didn't win there on her merit.
Diva is a female.
She is a diva? Oh, I am the grand, grand woman, the grand Evita.
Look at the Queen Bee, Nancy Pelosi. It seems to be a trait that flows through the gender.
Do you love me? I can really move.
McCain is likable. She's not.
What can you say to the voters hesitating on the likability issue?
The stern schoolmarm.
Looking like everyone's first wife standing outside a probate court.
She reminds them of their nagging wives.
And when Hillary Clinton speaks, men hear, take out the garbage.
A scolding mother talking down to a child.
It feels like home to me.
Senator Obama's, quote, baby mama.
The Wasilla Hillbillies.
A bunch of Wasilla Hillbillies.
Wasilly Billies.
If you can't run your own house, you certainly can't run the White House.
Pregnant. Why her mother would have subjected her to this kind of scrutiny by accepting this high-profile position.
Now, where is Sarah Palin's family values here?
How much time will she have to dedicate to her newborn child?
At least when Obama got a convention bump, it wasn't leaking amniotic fluid.
All of those pantsuits Clinton wore campaigning, and then cleavage.
So is this a wardrobe malfunction? Secretary wore a much more revealing blouse.
Presidential bosoms.
Oh my God, you know, she has breasts.
Hillary showed a little cleavage.
After Clinton wore this outfit.
I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Passive aggression currently in play by the Hillary Clinton campaign.
Alternately soppy and bitchy.
You get a woman in the Oval Office, most powerful person in the world, what's the downside?
You mean besides the PMS and the mood swings, right?
You know, Senator Clinton, periodically, when she's feeling down, launches attacks. And
that is a breakdown.
It comes across as a little schizophrenic.
Resembling someone with multiple personality disorder.
There could well come a time when there is such a serious threat to the United States that she breaks down.
She sends in Elton John to do her hissing when she's having a cat fight with America.
The Wicked Witch of the West, you know, Nancy Pelosi.
What do you make of the cackle? Does she look like Nurse Ratched here?
The angry black woman.
She looks like an angry woman.
This tough, kind of bitchy image.
And the punchline was that Hillary Clinton was a white bitch.
Some women, by the way, are named that, and it's accurate.
How do we beat the bitch?
But that's an excellent question.
Well, Hillary's doing much better because it's white bitch month.
She's a stereotypical bitch.
Hillary hated on you, so that bitch is irrelevant.
And she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're bleeding.
Mm-hmm. Does she do this? Does she bite your balls like this?
When she comes on television, I involuntarily cross my legs. There's just something about her that feels castrating, overbearing, and scary. I think she actually is tough. But the one thing we learned from the Lorena Bobbitt case is there's a great deal of resentment among women aimed at men.
you know, isn't woman enough.
Does she shave?
I could see her in there. Give me a pack of cool cigarettes, will you?
Chelsea sort of being pimped out.
Men want to mate with her. It's as simple as that. That's the package. I want her laying next to me in bed.
The bridge to no underwear. It's a whole line of erotica. Pimp erotica. Drill, baby, drill.
I'm going to make a ruckus when you hold my caucus.
I can't believe this. What a whore Geraldine Ferraro is.
But Elizabeth Edwards is smarter than John Edwards. In other words, could it be that she doesn't shut up? Edwards might be attracted to a woman whose mouth did something other than talk.
Hillary Clinton is Glenn Close in Fatal Attraction.
Someone's going to have to go out there and take her behind the barn.
Somebody who can take her into a room and only he comes out.
Alaska is like a microcosm of America.
Mrs. Clinton may have a nuclear device up her snatch.